No! It was so good!
Aww.
It was such a good grab. I finally got a good one. Man, the vast majority of my runs are just in World 1 and World 2. That's it. That's as far as I get. You think I suck at this game? Wow, Nightbot won? It's crazy talk. Thank you.
Yo, Ted, thank you for the host.
That was a nice song glitch. Mm-hmm.
one FMZ? I should already have it. Cosmic C, but for
I see.
I guess that'd be cool. Yes.
In
about 10 minutes, okay.
No, I just need you for a minute.
Okay. I had to look at my chart real fast to find the pattern. Yo, Cosmic, let's go. Oh, thanks for the raid. Time to re-pick up. It's just small the rest of the way. Re-rate, whoa, 10 with 59. Thank you very much.
decided to poop all on the floor and get it all on him. So guess what he had to get?
What did he have to do?
A bath.
Oh.
I just rinsed him with water and he's not happy.
Yeah, I would think so.
So I don't know what you gave him when I was there, but he was actually on that. Did you give him anything?
I didn't give him anything.
Dad.
Yeah.
Tell Daddy that you didn't like that bad dad. Your mom is so mean.
Okay.
It's ridiculous. Come on, Bowser. You know I earned this one.
Boom! Let's go!
That was crazy. Oh, wait. Second, both quests, let's go. Hey, what's up, Blaze? It's not a dog, it's a cat. My cat apparently pooped everywhere. Is Royal SM. Oh, the one before that was Royal Power. I guess I could flower it, you know. thanks for the follows, Texan Warrior and Carlos. Oh, and Python for your resub for 8 months. Appreciate it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't keep a power up to save my life. Damon tied to... Wait, is that, like, lately? So I know that happened, like, a week ago or so. Like, a couple weeks ago or something. No, stop. This is going horribly. Yeah, 2 5-4s. Can't keep a power up, goodness sakes. I've lost power ups 3 times now, I think. Or was that just no, 2 times? Yeah. Platforms. It's kind of weird. I swear, that was a bit close. That was cool. How to not get hit? I don't know. Careful dodging. I've been practicing a strat there where I watch the Kotobu and I slow down a little bit if I see it goes high. And so far it works out. I don't seem to get hit as long as I react to it. Oh, you're talking about the other Kotobu. Yeah, that one I got lucky. I'm thinking about something. Yeah, the first one I got lucky. I got really lucky. No, you definitely don't slow down. Think about a different version. We got 456 now. Oh yeah, I knew he was. How long have you been gone? Has yet to come back. No, come on. I tried to jump late. So dumb. I hate that bro so much. Every time. I feel like going mid is somehow better. They always want to go lower. But only for second quest. I don't know how good my both quests run did in the second quest part. But I'm going to finish this run regardless. Why was the platform there? Because I hit the Koopa on the way up, so it was able to spawn. Oh, hey Blazed, yeah, I got the low for 56. That was weird. At least I didn't get hit, so it could have been worse. Excuse me. are these bullets being so mean? God. Can't handle all of this pressure. Could be worse. Oh, the SP2J practice ROM is really good. It is out. It's the new updated Pelson ROM. Fish took the hit for that for there. Oh gosh. Ah! Oh, double kill. That was scary. He's flying red loops. Trying to do that. Oh, thanks, Cosmic. Yeah, finally got something that has milliseconds attached to it, so it's officially a decent run. He did say you would never go for 455. You said you never go for 457. So you've done a lot of things you said you never do. Thank you. if this is pace for world record, but we'll find out. I don't know what my record is. Is it a record? I forgot what my PB was. It probably is, because that was a pretty good, decent second quest.
Let me look it up.
Oh, it is world record by 16 seconds. Oh, GTS. Oh, I didn't know he beat my record back earlier. Okay, that's right, he did.
Yay! 16 second record.
Double PB, let's go. Hell yeah. That's awesome. So, GTS beat me on second quest Warpless, but I took his both quest Warpless, which is arguably harder to get. It's gonna be a good VOD, especially for those of you that were here for the first quest.
Sorry, I had a
vacuum.
Okay. It was everywhere.
You still need me to come?
Yeah, because the trash is not filled with, you know.
Okay. Yeah, right.
You're the only one that's actually dressed decently enough to go outside.
Alright, you wanna say hi to everyone?
No, I look bad.
Okay.
Hi, guys. I'm not gonna be on camera because I look like I'm homeless, but I send my wishes.
Okay. Alright. I'll be sure to include that in the box.